Let me give you the real translation when someone says they want to hear from diverse voices. They want to hear from people who look different than them but think the same way. Might as well call it a cult already. I tweeted this on September 14th of 2021. Today is September 16th, 2021.
As I suspected, 32 flavors.
So remember the time when they said Facebook and Twitter are private platforms. They can say whatever they want. Go get your own platform. Parler gets their own platform. They try to censor them, dox them, get rid of them, remove them out of the picture. How about the time when your boy Zach got dissatisfied with the comic book industry? Then they're, go make your own comic book. He tries to go make his own comic book. They try to cancel him, get rid of the project altogether. How about the time where they're like, we need to hear from these diverse voices? And then Gina Carano speaks up, they fire her with Star Wars. Letitia Wright with Black Panther. They shame her. Don Cheadle in particular, they shame her. Now we got Nicki Minaj speaking out against the Poke, and they try to shame her and fucking backward ass fout you can't question this shit. Or how about the election in 2016? This thing was rigged. It was rigged. It was the Russians. And then 2020 happens. Don't you dare question. This is the safest one ever. Do you not see the fucking pattern here? They just want you to accept whatever it is they say without any thinking about it. They don't want you to think for yourself. They hate you. Stop fucking trying to feed the beast any more than you already have. Stop trying to bow down to them, kiss their feet, bend the knee. They're never going to stop. You need to defend yourself and say no. Fuck no. I'm done with this shit. Because all they have is endless power on their side. Even though they love to brag about how they're so hurt and so oppressed, but yet they have every big institution on their side. They got legacy media, they got public education, they've got Hollywood and the celebrities. They got all the big, retail outlets, even sports, the NFL, all these big institutions all cater towards this insanely fucked up ideology. So they are really the machine that they claim to be raging against.
Oh, he must be one of those anti-pokers.
Oh, really? How do you know? Show me where I said that. I would love to see the receipts of where I said that, because that shit does not exist. You want to know how I feel about the poke? Talk to your doctor. That's it. Talk to your doctor. That's it. I'm no doctor, so talk to your doctor. That's it. Are you sure it's not a cult? Are you sure? Are you sure? Because it's, you gotta be so and so color, you gotta be so and so pro this, you gotta be pro that to be able to fall in line with us, to join us. Are you sure you're not a cult? Are you sure? It walks like it talks like it, and it's starting to smell an awful fucking lot like it. For those who agree with Nicki Minaj and who are standing up for her, awesome, proud, I salute you. But guys, you gotta remember, people who are gonna be against this thing, they don't care about being consistent. They just care about whatever benefits the argument at that given time. They could say something 5 minutes later that'll contradict what they said directly before. They don't care. It was never about being consistent. They just want the upper hand. Anytime the utter words are, this is different, but this is different, it just means this gives us a political upper hand. They want the edge no matter what. They will say and play dirty at all costs. Sometimes it's political, sometimes it could be just personal. Either way, it's always about the upper hand. That, my friends, is what's different. Nicki Minaj can have whatever fucking opinion she wants. Whether I agree with her or disagree is neither here nor there. And guess what? You who is mad about it, get the fuck over it. There are people literally falling off fucking helicopters in Afghanistan, and you're fucking bitching about fucking, oh, these people need to have this shit in their bio and put their status for this. You have it so fucking easy. You ain't oppressed. Your mouth is full of more shit than your asshole. Yes, question things. Question them. If you won't even question me, that's fine. I will gladly hold myself to that same standard. Have conversations that are challenging. If you don't, you keep the division going. Challenge things. If they shame you for it, challenge harder. Do not back away. Challenge it even harder. We don't need to be violent. We need to learn to engage in civil discourse and discuss things. We need to challenge things. Do not let the machine win, all right? Also, guess what? Nicki Minaj did nothing fucking wrong, and it ain't even close for dispute. Let her say what she wants, her opinions. She is entitled that. So learn to fucking respect that. Oh, and I'm talking about you too, big tech. I'm talking about you too. You want to make all these weird, vague rules and constantly change the rules to make everything more complicated? Why don't you learn to have standards and apply them evenly, then just apply them to how you perceive them? Just because that's how you perceive them doesn't mean it actually is. Get the fuck out of your own echo chamber.